Valley Redemption. Yeah. We also have Tony Snyder on guitar. We also have for you Chris Ballinger from Florida. And finally, Mr. Billy Youngblood himself from Smoking Gorilla Records.
Ladies and gentlemen, 10 years ago, some of you guys might have been here in this house for the Headbangers Ball Tour when Dimebag and his brother stood right here in this spot. Because of an uncompromised loyalty to a fan base that showed love and support, Fort Wayne, you guys shine like that. You being here tonight is the same testimony. Vinny and the whole gang know this is going down tonight, and they're going to be looking for you to raise them horns and hells high, man. So we're invoking the spirits of the Cowboys from hell right here. I'm raising the sacred stage of right here, my friends of Pierre's. This one's the Dimebag Darrell, the fans and friends of Pantera, man. This is for you. So let's all rise together to a new level, baby.
Let's hear it for Chris behind the drums, everybody.